I'm so much in love with rice and meat. But when I think about climate change, I get worried because I can't live without rice and meat, and I can't live without water. I can't. This climate change is driving me crazy.